Here's the field for the ninth race. Number one, Lieutenant Monterey, Mark Aubin. Number two, Extraordinary and Tony Morgan. Number three, Ideal Legacy and Gary Leonard. Number four, Chicago Ed and Fred Finn Jr. Number five, by popular demand, Jim Curran. Six is Burnt Orange and Wayne Moore. Number seven, Silverdale Lad, Dave McGee. Number eight is Jim Fury, Walter Paisley in the bike. That's the field. They're moving postward. Just a minute. And here they come. They're off. Silverdale Lad on the outside. There goes Jim Fury. And there goes Ideal Legacy, Lieutenant Monterey. It's a giant battle for the lead, but Lieutenant Monterey has the lead on the rail. It's Ideal Legacy. It's Chicago Ed parked and driving into third. It's Jim Fury parked on the outside, followed by Extraordinary. Silverdale Lad by popular demand and Burnt Orange trails the field. Approaching the quarter, and Lieutenant Monterey opens up on the field now by three lengths. It's Ideal Legacy in second, Chicago Ed parked in third, Jim Fury parked in fourth. Followed on the outside, Silverdale Lad parked in fifth. On the inside, Extraordinary. It's Burnt Orange by popular demand as they race by the quarter. Entering the stretch now for the first time, Lieutenant Monterey sprints clear by two lengths. It's Ideal Legacy in second. It's Chicago at first over on the outside. Extraordinary. Jim Fury at Silverdale Lad. Followed on the inside by popular demand and Burnt Orange. They've hit the half. They drive into the clubhouse turn. Lieutenant Monterey maintains a lead. Ideal Legacy is now back to second. Chicago at Jim Fury. Extraordinary needs racing room. It's Silverdale Lad. Followed on the inside by popular demand and Burnt Orange. Now they curve into the back stretch, and it's all Lieutenant Monterey. Lieutenant Monterey has the lead. Chicago at Jim Fury is under the whip, moving three wide. On the inside, it's Ideal Legacy and Extraordinary. Now they move into the far turn, and Lieutenant Monterey maintains only three parts of a length. It's Chicago Ed on the outside, pull it on the inside, it's Ideal Legacy. Jim Fury is three wide, Silverdale Lad four wide, it's Burnt Orange eight wide. Here they come down the stretch, between horses, Chicago Ed, Lieutenant Monterey, Extraordinary is coming on. It's Chicago Ed with the lead, Chicago Ed at the wire. Number four, Chicago Ed was first. Number two, Extraordinary was second. A photo for third. In the photograph, number three, Ideal Legacy was third. Number one, Lieutenant Monterey was four. Results are official. The time is not posted. The 4-2 Perfecta returns $72.40, 72.40. Ninth race, top bottom, 4-2-3, 1-6-7-5-8 on the bottom. The trifecta of 4-2-3, $474.40.